So church, just prepare that hearts to give our Almighty God the worship that He is longing for.
Your blood. Jesus.
You are the Lord.
You're the work you want.
You deserve the praise. You are worthy. You are worthy of our praise.
The Creator. The Savior. Hallelujah, Father.
Looking for the heart of His people. We are saying that the Lord is worthy. The song says that He is worthy. But why can't we lift up our hands? Why can't we sing a new song to the Lord if He is worthy? If He is worthy. Hallelujah. Come on, people of God. You can do better than this. The Lord that we are singing, the Lord that we are worshiping is worthy of everything that we can give. He is worthy that we can owe everything that we can give. Just like that woman in Bethany, He gave, He poured out that perfume, expensive perfume on the head of Jesus. without hesitation, without second thoughts, because he knows, she knows, she recognized that Jesus deserves it. So why don't you lift up your hands? Why don't you lift up your hands? Lift up your hands and worship the Lord. He deserves it. Yes, Lord. Praises Jesus. Oh, you are worthy. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, sing a new song to the Lord. To say, to sing that worthy, worthy, come on.
Worthy, worthy, you are worthy, worthy is the Lord.
From the top of your lungs, just say worthy, worthy.
Worthy, worthy, oh you
come on, just feel. Place with the fragrance of your worship unto the Lord. Worthy, worthy.
Worthy.